The third engaging with the Pacific meeting has come to an end, but not before Prime Minister Commodore Worenge Mbanimarama managed to convince 13 small island leaders of the need to remain united. Mbanimarama also told his fellow leaders that there was an urgent need for them to rethink the concept of Oceania. The meeting also ends with the agreement to establish a Pacific Islands Development Forum.
Mbanimarama told the 13 leaders gathered at the Westin on Ndanarau that they must be empowered by the lessons learned from the two-day meet, as they now recognize the need to be a more valid and legitimate model and alternative visions and approaches to development, governance, environmental sustainability, security and social cohesion to ensure inclusiveness and self-sufficiency among PCEDS community.
We have acknowledged the important role played by PCEDS in effectively advancing the interests of the Pacific region at the United Nations and in the wider international community, and emphasize to each other the importance for PCEDS to take a united position on the same issues by PCEDS leaders at PCEDS capitals.
He says the PCEDS are now calling for more innovating financing strategies that emphasize ownership by communities as resource owners if there must be a sustainable and social governance structures. More remarkably, he says PCEDS have welcomed the need to shift their mindset from a focus of vulnerability of our region to the promotion of global value of maintaining a pristine and healthy Pacific Ocean ecosystem.
We have also acknowledged that whilst we need to grow our economies, it is our role as leaders to ensure an equitable distribution of the benefits of such growth, recognizing that our most visible performance indicators for such a sharing of national wealth being PCEDS achievement in the MDGs over these few remaining years until 2050.
In what has been dubbed as a courageous move, the PCEDS have also endorsed the convening of the Pacific Islands Development Forum for the purpose of engaging leaders from key sectors in implementing the concept of green economic policies in PCEDS, and for Fiji to host this forum in 2013 as a successor of our engaging with the Pacific meeting.
It was at Matambola in 2010. We have endorsed the wider advocacy of rethinking Oceania and the need for it to be further explored and examined at national and regional level.
Mbanimarama says the PCEDS leaders have reaffirmed to themselves the essence of partnering with the private sectors if they are to maximize their potential as engines of growing PCEDS economies.
We can all agree that this meeting has been another successful and rewarding one for our people. And in these few words, Your Excellencies, I have much pleasure in officially declaring the third engagement with the Pacific meeting closed.
This evening with a retreat at the Sheraton Golf and Racquet Club and dinner afterwards. Madimbole Tamana, Fiji One News.